And Hogan to throw on first down looking, and he finds McCaffrey out of the backfield. He'll pick up 9. And this is the Wildcat formation. McCaffrey running with some room. Here's Hogan out of the shotgun. Wants to throw it over the middle. And caught. Not enough for the first 6. And they hand it off. McCaffrey with room. And he crossed. Here's Hogan to throw it. Steps up in the pocket. He's got wheels. Wants to run. Underneath. And it's caught by Trenton. And Hogan over the middle. Caught. And this is Schultz, touchdown Stanford. Will they give it a right again? No, play fake. Hogan, right, touchdown. Josh Adams back deep for Notre Dame. Here's C.J. Sanders at the 20-yard line. Gets to the 30 with a hole at the 40. Watch out, breakaway speed down the sideline. The Fighting Irish fullback. Touchdown, 92 yards. Bryce Love in the game at running back. And they give it to him. With space, Love, he's a speedster. And Bryce Love will pick up. And Hogan to throw. Fires down the field. Director, the intended receiver. Did he get it? No.
All the coaches, all the players.
Looks like he tapped that right foot, Joel.
It sure did, didn't he?
The ruling on the field is an incomplete pass. Previous play is under review. The review. The receiver had his right foot inbounds with possession of the ball. First and 10.
Second and 3 at the 29. And McCaffrey runs into an Irish run. And he'll give it to McCaffrey at the pitch. McCaffrey's going to break the tackle. Here's McCaffrey straight ahead this time. Looking for a crease. Finds one. And he hung. To kick a field goal. Hogan looking, throws in the corner. Caught, touchdown, Cardinal. What a grab. Devin Kajust. And on first down, he wants to throw it. Kaiser steps into his throw. And caught by Will Fuller. That opening drive for Notre Dame. Here's the handoff. Adams on the right side. With the ball gets out of bounds. Up Stanford. Here's Kaiser, underneath, forward Gagnon. Number 4 at the 36. And this time they hand it off to Adams. Adams with running room. Adams remains in the game running back. They give it to him with room, and Adams knifing through the... Kaiser, the throw. Looking long, no, he pulls it down. Slides down at the 12. Second down and 8 at the 11. He wants to run it this time. Breaks it back and pulled off from behind. Here's one of the throw. Far side. And caught. Kaiser gives it to Adams around the corner with the running room. He picks up the first down. Kaiser play fake. Over the middle. Caught. And the running room here as the Irish. Catch the third catch of the season for Hunter Jr., first and 10. And they're running. Huge opening for Kaiser. Another first down for the Irish. And they get the 37. Kaiser splits out to his right this time. Throws on the move and it's a dunk and a strike to Fuller. And they're running. Near side. And a lot of room again for Notre Dame. A first down. A screen, McCaffrey in space at the 20. And McCaffrey, they run right through. What? First down from the 27. Kaiser fires deep. Looking for Fuller. Bam! Fuller down the sideline. Touchdown! Norway!
Run coverage is an awful tough task for Terrence Alexander, a backup corner, because Fuller is one of the fastest players in America. And he showed it.
McCaffrey. Inside and picks up the first down. First and 10. first down. Hogan. That's a rip down the field. He's got a receiver. Beautiful play. Double control. First down and 10 at the 14. Let's see if they go back at the phone booth. No. Near side. Rector. Can he make the first down? This guy's Rector. Swing it. Touchdown. Cover. Kaiser drops it off underneath Chris Brown. And Brown gets to the 25. Kaiser steps back, lifted off his back foot. He's got hands and caught by.
Let's go.
Kaiser gets one in and it's caught at the 43-yard line. And Kaiser running the football, gets it to 40. Cuts it back, and he's tackled inside. Here's a handoff to Allen with a great skill. Bounds it, stays on his feet, and gets out of bounds at the ball. Here's Hogan. Steps into his throw. He's got it out of the receiver. Puts juice to get it. Hogan runs. Still in the lead. And down inside.
So well, look how low they get. Short yardage football is all about leverage. As you see the ball just touching the goal line for the touchdown for Ramon Wright. Nope.
Josh Adams lining up in the backfield. Adams running right. The ball inserts a running room as he dives forward and picks up a ball. Kaiser wants to run. Finds his blocks. Gets to the 35-yard line before being stopped. They hand it off to Adams. Adams breaks it. Midfield. Look at his speed. He's a freshman. C.D. Leonard. Touchdown Notre Dame. 62 yards. Second and five for the 31. No. It's Hogan, the keeper. Gets to the 20. McCaffrey. No! McCaffrey tackled behind the line of scrimmage. Adams. And this time he is stonewalled. Terrific job by this. McCaffrey running. McCaffrey to the block. And gets out by. Second and 10. Hogan to throw it this time. Drops it off to Rector. And Rector pulled down at the 36. Kaiser to throw on first down. Scrambler on the move. Caught foot. And he gets out of bounds. Out of the motion there. They hand it off to Adams. With running room. Stays on his feet. And stumbles to the. Kaiser. In trouble. Over the middle. Get to the 29. Kaiser, here we go. And he gets inside the 20. Now it gets interesting. Kaiser lets it go. Robinson out of bounds inside the 10. Kaiser gives it up.
Side. Defense. That penalty is declined. Result of the play. Touchdown.
A slot at the top of your screen. Hogan. Looking. Catch it. At the top. For Coach Shaw.
6 seconds to play. Conrad Ukrapina going to try and give Stanford the win. It is down. The kick is up. Long enough. And over end.